The matter is, I'm 39. I'm not 22. This is really my last chance.
Go get him.
Thank you.
And to have this opportunity today is like, it's pretty enormous.
Hi.
Hi.
Welcome to America's Got Talent.
What's your name?
My name is Deanna Della Chapa.
And what are you going to be doing for us today, Deanna?
I am going to be singing for you today a song from Dreamgirls.
And is it your dream to one day, I don't know, be the biggest star in the world?
This is the moment I've been waiting for my whole life. I'm so excited.
Well, I can't wait to hear you sing, and best
Thank
of luck.
You. Okay.
And I am telling you, I'm not going. You're the best man I've ever known. There's no way I can ever go. Turn down the mountains, yell, scream, and shout. You can say what you want.
You know, I got to tell you, I think you obviously are an emotional person, and that emotion came through on the stage. That's what I look for in a singer. Well, congratulations. Job well done. Heidi, what did you think?
You're a powerful woman with a powerful voice, and I really liked it.
Mel?
Girl, you can sing. But as a singer, you've got to protect your voice, because I was worried it was just going to snap right there and then. But I liked your voice, and I would be interested to see what you're going to do next.
Howie?
You are a very talented person. You have a great voice, sound, and heart. And I think that song is going to change your life tonight.
Thank you so much.
So we're going to vote now. Mel?
It's a yes.
Heidi?
Yes.
Howie?
No secret, yes.
And it's a yes for me. We'll see you in Las Vegas. Job well done. Welcome to America's Got Talent.